Hi, I'm Captain Maureen Ryan, Commanding Officer of Valley Traffic Division, and welcome to this month's Captain's Corner. This month, I would like to highlight our off-road unit, and with me, I have Sergeant Ron Alberca and Officer Steve Carbajal.
Hi, I'm Sergeant Ron Alberca, and this is the off-road unit. Most people don't know that the Los Angeles Police Department has an off-road unit that patrols the mountains within the city of Los Angeles. This unit has been around since the 60s and patrol critical infrastructures high up on some of our mountains. The off-road unit partners with the gas company and Department of Water and Power to secure some of their critical locations. The off-road unit patrols the mountains for illegal off-highway vehicles and provide information on legal riding areas. The off-road unit also gets deployed to search for missing and lost hikers. We're an additional resource for area patrol divisions and participate in static displays.
Provided to NBC4 by LAPD, this is training for the off-road unit, the same training that makes days like Tuesday run-of-the-mill.
We were able to get to a location where patrol officers and cars weren't able to get to.
Yesterday, three burglary suspects led police on a pursuit, then took off running for the hills.
The last time I chased some suspect up the mountains has probably been a long time.
I spotted him, and then the rest of the team came in, and we basically took him into custody.
And yet very few even realize this elite unit exists. Special safety equipment.
We're able to, you know, crash through brush a lot easier than a patrol officer would.
An armed utility belt. And the unit is off, going where no patrol car can.
The unit deploys on red flag days and patrols the fire roads, keeping them clear for fire department personnel in the event of a fire. Because of the dry mountains, we work with the homeless and try to find them legal shelters so they are not starting campfires to stay warm or cook their food. We work in partnership with the equestrian community to ensure their safety.
Thank you for watching this month's Captain's Corner. And remember, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter. See you next month.
Sergeant Ronald Burke of Los Angeles Police Department, off-road unit.